Well, this book is all about mob and tough guy stuff and, you know, hard things to witness. Even as a reader, they're hard to witness. What have you done to us all? What do you think about that, you yourself?
It's interesting. My agent actually threw down the manuscript. She told me at one point, I won't reveal a point, but there was a point where she was appalled, not necessarily in a bad way. Yeah. It was a tough scene. And then she came back and got through it. So yeah, you know, on the other hand, my editor, Sarah Minnick, you know, chuckled, you know, throughout the book. She, you know, absolutely loved it. I think
chuckled, huh?
There's
Brian.
We gotta watch
character.
I better watch her. I had a pretty tough upbringing. I mean, that's something. It was different than Isaiah. Isaiah comes from a broken home, which revealed pretty early on. He's estranged from his father, you know, that kind of thing. But I know a lot about privation.
Yeah.
And the story really isn't about privation, but it informs it.